Hi, I'm Andrew Murray here at Trump Turnberry, doing a masterclass alongside Lexus. Now this is the most idyllic setting. I've never seen anything better than this. And the new redesign of the Ailsa course is just so exciting. Let's go and hit some shots alongside the course. Let's go. Hi, I'm Andrew Murray here at Trump Turnberry with Lexus as part of their Lynx Masterclass. This 10th hole, a new hole here, is absolutely magnificent. Unfortunately, I found the pot bunker just to the right of this par 5, so leaves me quite an intimidating bunker shot out towards the beach, the cormorant on the rock as well, even right in view. But it's quite an intimidating shot, this, for some handicapped golfers. Quite an intimidating revetted face of the bunker, but the key for me here is just to try and draw an oval of sand around the ball and literally try and splash that oval of sand out onto the surface. It's quite a long bunker shot, there's probably about 30 yards, so needs a fair amount of energy as well. So open the face as much as you dare, at least we can get it out onto the surface, and big full swing, commit yourself, and really important, screw your feet in a little bit to get a firm footing in this sand and just literally try and splash that parcel of sand out and onto the green. And it wasn't a great shot that, but it was actually almost a good shot. It pitched just on the ridge short of the flag there, but you can see the oval of sand taken out of the sand. And just the real word splash for me out of bunkers like this with soft sand is key. Open the face, big, smooth splash out, and keep the loft on the face. Good luck with it.